Next for moderate daughter here, so I couldn't really get much done, but looking to get some work done. Just give me a moment and we'll get started. Okay, let's go. Hillcrest. Hands still numb. Yeah. I don't know how it's gonna work, but we'll have to see. I was on a little bit earlier, but I don't know, I just wasn't focused. Oh, hold on, I can't load it from this. Where are we at? Oh, I guess.
Anything? He's gotta be around here. When we find him, we should let the dogs have him.
Which way out is it? I don't remember.
Heard something. Go check. Watch my back. Go, boy.
So many squads getting pulled in for one trespasser. Because of fucking school on the TV station. I thought that was Scars.
I think these trespassers might be working with them. Don't drop your guard. I think he's got something.
Pick something up, boy?
Fuck, I thought I could run over it.
There's so many squads getting put in for one press pass. I can do it.
Yeah.
No way this is our guy. Might be infected. Unless he's not alone. Last
thought I saw someone. I'll tell.
First initial jump.
Fuck her out! Go, go, go!
Trespasser in here! Help!
Go, go! Don't let him escape! I hear her running! Right here!
That could definitely work, so let me save that real quick so I could practice that again. I'm gonna figure out how I can drop it from using two Molotovs down to one. I think I need a brick or a bottle. Molotov one, brick or bottle the second. Yeah. I think that could work. Yeah, I think that could definitely work.
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Yes, you would.
Okay, how are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left.
I've got him!
Bitch. Right, I gotta save that too. Let's rerun that. See if we can get a better what's it called than that. 308s, yeah. Oh.
Get in the damn car!
Okay.
Hold on. That's not what I wanted to load. 306. Yeah, that's what I want to load. My mistake. Went to reload it. Try it again. There we go.
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Searching for
trespasser.
I got the one on the left.
Got a visual. Let's go.
Derek. All right.
Nice.
keys!
What the fuck?
Ellie!
Got the keys! Let's go!
Okay. Give us some gas.
I am.
More!
Nice shot.
Get me! Get us the fuck out of
here! Shit.
Jesus!
Watch out! Get the tire!
Get her! She's out! Don't let them get away!
Hang on!
Go! Go!
Silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous.
Okay, first time I've done this. guess. A little bit.
See that sign there? Red one? There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
We are on patrol. Let's clear them out.
Damn.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop. Just take your time. There you go. See a few more.
Gotcha.
That's nice. All of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Sure.
Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
Mm-hmm. What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know.
Shit, I don't fucking know.
Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Nice.
Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry.
Gotcha.
I don't know where the hell I got him, but he just fell over like a fucking tree stump. Alright, where are we at? Oh, there he is.
No rush. You'll find it. I'm impressed. Looks clear.
I don't know where the fuck I got him at. Probably in the right side of his neck.
Something by the ski lifts?
That was sick.
Look way out there. Under those gondolas.
I forgot these guys.
By that tower. You see it?
Yeah, I see him.
Oh, come on.
Fuck.
Try again. Oh, I like how fall smells. That dried leaf smell. Took me a while to get the hang of these.
Can't hit these guys, because it's all arcs. See the fucking range on
physics
that?
Physics is wild, isn't it?
Yeah. These guys. Damn. I need some practice on this. Almost. I got him.
You're a natural. A handful.
No, I'm no natural. Because I do not compensate for wind trajectory. Did I get that one or no? Nope. Damn. Terrible. I can't even hit one there in the cluster. Shit on me. There you go.
What's the name?
Bug.
Too far. Ooh. Nice.
You're really getting it.
Yes. Trying to. A
couple more out there.
Nice.
Well done.
Yeah, it only took me about 30 rounds. How many more are out there? I think there's one more. Where's he at? There he is. Hold on. Terrible at this rifle. Missed again. Look at that fucking trajectory. It's like an arch. So we really had to snipe the shit out of stuff.
Got it. I have to tell Joel about this. I'm not seeing any more.
Cool.
Yeah, me neither.
We done?
All right. Let's head in.
I'll have to practice that again.
Sure.
We gotta do a lot of practice on that section. A lot of practice. Alright, take your gun back.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Look at Tommy acting like he's a...
Okay. Let's go.
Are you sure we got the blotter?
Oh, me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know. Found two runners in a house.
Come. Really? You're really not gonna... Thank you. Jeez. Should
Jesse
be able to hit that from a short
had
distance.
On your own quite well on the group patrol. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Though I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits
Look,
who've...
you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know what? Not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. You're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Joe is barely funny.
Hey, Shimmer.
He's like barely funny. So we're over here.
Damn it.
That's where we got the bloater too. I forgot. Shit.
You need a boost?
I got it.
No, I don't need your...
I don't think we can go this way.
Nope, Grandpa. What? No, this looks like no.
Damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
What hotel? Oh, yeah. Duh. We could go back. Should have stayed where I was at. Oh, yeah, it's over here. Yep.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. Through! Hold on!
All right. See anything?
Looking.
Looks like a Comcast, old Comcast box back from 2013. That's funny.
Hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
That's what I could say about Taylor. She needs to eat more. You're just too damn skinny.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Ugh, do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You gotta be smart about this. Stop wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
You just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
Oh, I don't have it. What? That's weird.
It was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here? Is it one of us?
I'm gonna give away a miserable guy from the teenager from last year. charge.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Let's hang out.
Did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
I just had a better myself. I think our only way out is forward now.
This game is very immersive. Dirt bottle. You don't want the brick. Alright, now we can go. Through there. Oh yeah, it's definitely where we got the bloater. Shit. Yeah, Joel. I'm gonna take a minute here.
That looks like it might be something.
Following you.
As soon as the bloater kicks in, I'll take it in like 5 minutes. bathroom. First Molotov, so
distance.
Hey, over here. Hey.
Thank you.
Sure. Yeah. We fucking did it.
Yeah, we sure did.
You good?
You know, other than being really old, ain't nothing a solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here. What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear. Oh.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
Let's get with them two anyway. They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about it.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No, I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
We'll see.
Don't hold your breath.
Joe, what are you doing? Come on.
You think you can squeeze through there?
If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy. Here we go. Here. get in there. All right.
Yeah, give yourself props. You need it. Jump from that. Stinks to you.
Thank you.
Come on, man. It wasn't supposed to happen. I think she should make that. It's been a while.
Okay. Head down to the street.
Ah! please